Man Max, coming to you live from Closeout Bats, and today I'm talking about Marucci U-SSSA bets for 2020, and right here I have the Posey 28, looks like wood, but hits like metal. So you can hear the bat, this is a metal bat. This will be the junior big barrel bat, meaning the size of it. So it's going to be 25 inches, 15 ounces, 26 inches, 16 ounces, 27, 17 ounces. This bat will come with that U-SSSA thumbprint, so that 1.15 stamp. So this is going to be good for the kids that play coach pitch as well as machine pitch, just because the ball is obviously, you want a ball that's going to be able to handle the bat. You don't want the bat to dent or anything like that. This bat will still have the same type of aluminum that's in those, like, let's say the better ones, the minus 10, that's a little bit more expensive that you're seeing. This bat will also be 2 3/4 barrel, so monster head to it, can't miss. We like this bat. We've done well with the Marucci Junior Big Barrel bats. For the recommended age for this is going to be that 6 to 8 year old kid. It will still come with that AZ-105 alloy to it. Still will also have that same kind of multi-wall design bat to it, where it's going to be thinner walls. Ball definitely jumps off this bat. It's pretty cool to see a young kid that's 6 to 8 years old kind of launch the ball off a bat like this. This bat will also come with that AV2 vibration knob, so that's going to take away any vibration, and a cool looking bat for those young guys that maybe want to kind of have the same type of bat that their older brother, older cousin, or older kid at the field kind of has that they look up to. The bat that looks like wood but will hit with metal will be in stock at Closeout Bats for the 2020 campaign, where you could always shop smart and you could save big bucks.